Narrowly in front, Return with Honor and Shadow Crush strides up on the outside, and he's a hot shot stalking the trio, turning for home now. Return with Honor and Shadow Crush, and Shadow Crush storm to the front now and draws two lengths clear. He's a hot shot giving chase the outside. Shadow Crush a length and a half clear from He's a Hot Shot, who's chipping into the margin. Shadow Crush kept going though, and Shadow Crush goes on to win it. There's a nice double for Tom Sherry. Shadow Crush beat He's a Hot Shot, and third position from ALCHERMES Sky Call, 0 to 100, California Salto and Obvious Step. Coming around the turn, Dorothy Vos kicks up again from Sky Mist. East Asia and Sonsi the outside's been pulling hard. They beat off Snippy Fox, Allison a Tuffy, and then came Enchanted Heart. Dorothy Vos at the 200, a length and a half clear. Allison a Tuffy's running on well towards the inside. Dorothy Vos in front. Allison a Tuffy moves up on the outside to spoil the party, and Allison a Tuffy went home best. Allison a Tuffy ran down Dorothy Vos to win it. Snippy Fox in the third. I try to talk to my dad, get him some advice. He starts spazzing on me. I start spazzing.